A good old Reddit feed has had employees reveal the secret about their industry or their workplace, because you probably don't even think about it as a secret, but other people don't know. Because there's one of childcare that broke my heart, saying, I work in childcare and often we see a child or a baby take their first steps, but we don't tell their parents because we don't want to upset them. Like, of course, they don't always do their first steps at home. You know, it just breaks your heart. Yeah. When I worked at retail, mine was always, and now I will ask for, do you have a new one out the back? Because often you see the staff and they're wearing the clothes because they need to sell it. We used to wear the clothes and walk around in them and then used to put them out the back and put them back on the rack and put the thing on. So often you'd just go, it'd be stinky. Yeah. And if it was really bad, you used to take it to the dry cleaner. But as you can imagine, you don't want to buy something that's been at the dry cleaner twice. How do you say the wine? Is it summoner?
Sommelier.
Sommelier, the person I always want to become.
Yeah.
They're saying, forget it, wine isn't vegan. They always laugh when they're like vegan wine.
Because it goes through fish guts.
It goes through crustaceans, I like to say.
Okay. My mate's a tattoo artist and there is no such thing as a vegan tattoo, but he still charges more for vegan tattoos.
No, really?
100%.
Well, they're all vegan.
He worked at a tattoo shop above a vegan cafe and they all come in and go, do you do vegan tattoos? And they got sick of explaining to people
work at West End?
That they're all vegans. And he would just be like, well, you know what? If they want a vegan tattoo, I'll do them their vegan tattoo. And bang, they pay extra. Hey, Tilly, what's your job secret?
I work at a call centre and I always eat when I put people on hold. I'm a mad snacker. I snack all the time.
Well, I'm going to say, if they can hear us, next time I get put on hold, I'm going to say, I know you're eating. I can hear it.
Dad, Abby and Matt on B105.